How to turn off MacBook startup sound in macOS Sonoma. Let's get started. To disable the Mac startup sound, first click on Apple logo at the top bar menu and select System Settings. On the System Settings, select Sound in the sidebar menu. Here, turn off play sound on startup. That's all you have to do. So I hope this quick tutorial will really help for you. And please don't forget to click on the subscribe button and like button and share button. Thanks for watching this short tutorial.